Welcome back to Yahoo Finance Live. Let's get down to business and talk about some headlines making moves this morning. Barclay CEO Jess Staley is stepping down from the bank after an investigation into his ties to convicted sex offender Jeffrey Epstein. A probe looked into the way in which Staley characterized his relationship with Epstein and suggested the two men had a closer personal relationship than Staley previously suggested, though Staley intends to contest the investigation's preliminary conclusions. C.S. Venkatakrishnan, current head of global markets at Barclays, will replace Staley effective immediately. And elsewhere, Shanghai Disneyland suspended entry into the park late yesterday and asked visitors to get coronavirus tested after one visitor at the park earlier this weekend tested positive for COVID-19. That comes amid a pandemic investigation in other provinces and cities in the region over the past few weeks. The resort will remain closed today and tomorrow, and visitors may request refunds over those dates. And oil giant Saudi Aramco just reported estimates topping third quarter profits as the reopening global economy and soaring oil prices fueled results. The company saw net income surge by 158% over last year to reach $30.4 billion. Saudi Aramco CEO said in a press statement, quote, some headwinds still exist for the global economy, partly due to supply chain bottlenecks, but we are optimistic that energy demand will remain healthy for the foreseeable future. We've also been seeing crude oil prices for both West Texas Intermediate crude oil futures as well as Brent continuing to move to the upside today. We should also note that Goldman Sachs analysts yesterday also reaffirmed their target for Brent to reach $90 per barrel by the end of this year.